preeminent cyberneticist Heinz Von Foerster points out that the human mind is not a super cell, but what it believes could be that. The answer, of course, is that the brain perceives what it wants to perceive, and the brain sees what it wants to. This is chemistry.
She always stays down.